All-Star festivities at its finest. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan here with my partners, Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. Tonight, we bring you the dunk contest, the greatest aerial display the NBA has to offer.
And how many great memories have we gotten from the dunk contest over the years? I mean, it always produces some terrific moments.
And we're going to get more of those this year, Clark. I guarantee it. We've got an incredible field.
We'll see if he's got something spectacular in store for us to tip off this competition.
Well, we know, Kevin, he's been thinking about this dunk for a long, long time. So, and now he's getting ready to launch. And
I'm anxious to see what he comes up with.
A little reverse that time.
Yeah.
Takes it one side and then to the other. He actually had an extra motion in there.
Yeah.
But he did shift it.
Yeah. First attempt for him. He's the second dunker of the night. We'll see what he brings. What's got going on here, Clark?
He just runs past the goal relatively simple throw. Now let's see if he gets that arm and he pops it. Coming in from the side here. Up, throw down left hand, and he kind of left his arm in there a little bit. Not much, though. Didn't have the hanging effect. Hang time, body control, excellent. Power good, creativity. Black.
Still pretty good. Still pretty good. So far, some solid dunks, Clark. Nothing, though, that's really taken our collective breath away.
Yeah, nothing's got my heart thumping or me ready to go.
All right, Clark, anxious to see what he's got going here.
Well, I like him. You're a windmill guy.
I like him.
And the one-hand windmill is,
well, just the extension on that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
That's a good looking dunk
right
there.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take that. You should too.
And it's a full extension. I mean, because he could palm the ball effectively, he was able to get the full extension. The elbow didn't bend. And that arm was straight out.
Batting cleanup. He's looking to close out the first round of dunks with a bang.
He's getting ready to launch, and
I'm anxious to see what he comes up with.
Lost the orange on that one.
Got a close race here with three players. Field still wide open after the first round.
I think they're going to have to push that creative envelope a bit. No established leader yet.
I agree, Clark. This is the time now to step it up and bring your best stuff to try to separate yourself from going into that third round.
And our first dunker back up again. All right, Clark.
Here we go.
360 window.
Man,
look how much how compact his moves are.
Exactly. That's the thing. Yeah. You didn't need a launch pad for this. We got right to the restricted arc area and then just elevated off 2 feet and went through his leg.
There's a lot going on there.
In a little bit of space.
That's
the thing that made that special.
You're right on. Yeah. Wow. Okay, he was sucking up. Now his second dunk of the night.
Yes, sir.
third Tucker in the lineup. He's lining up for duck number two.
Just couldn't get a hold of it.
Yep. Too bad he didn't get that one to go.
Yeah. Last in the order. Once again, he's back in action. All right, Clark.
Well, this is where you want to be right now, Kevin, in my opinion. He's in complete control and should be the favorite at this point.
But he's still got another round to go. And I think the fans want to see your best stuff at the end. So let's see what he's got.
Back to the top of the order, third and final round. Here he goes again now.
And he bounces and jumps right in. Long jump, high jump, over 4 feet.
That's good. He's up over 4 feet, but that's worth something.
Yeah, and you got a high jump and long jump here, Kevin. Yeah. That's the difficulty.
Yep. A lot of ground to clear.
And he did it beautiful.
Very good job. Second contestant with his final dunk. And here he comes with another one. He's second to last, trying to keep that pressure on.
No, it was off the back.
board.
I think it was the stance.
Well, the back is the back of the back.
So it, that was a low toss, man. He threw it low, and the dunker had to come and get it from a low point, low access point, and then dunk it.
Last up, final dunk of the night. Showed us here tonight.
Man, oh man, did he ever wreck the play. I don't know how he was able to pull off some of those dunks.
I mean, there are not many guys on the entire planet with that type of ability.
And we got just what we've come to expect from the dunk contest. Excitement, energy, and of course, jaw-dropping dunks. For Steve Kerr and Clark Keller, I'm Kevin Harlan. Thanks for joining us.
This is where it ends.